كتاب تفنيد أساطير نظريات المؤامرة حول النشأة وهدف الدين البهائي تأليف أديب معصوميان.
Debunking the Myths, Conspiracy Theories on the Genesis and Mission of the Baha'i Faith by Adib Masamian. Over the past 100 years, Iranian conspiracy theorists have thrown many baseless allegations in the face of the Baha'i community so as to cast their religion in a negative and unappealing light. A common element in these accusations is an appeal to treason. The claims range from Baha'is having historically been agents of Russian imperialism and British colonialism to sharing a common goal for world domination with Zionists, to having been affiliated with the secret police of the late Shah's regime. All claims attempt to depict the Baha'i faith as a political organization in the guise of a religious group that has, from the very outset, been pursuing a covert agenda of inciting domestic chaos and advancing global hegemony. In under 100 pages, I have attempted to refute these claims and others in my first book.
إن هذا الكتاب من خلال 100 صفحة يعرف بقصة الأساطير والأباطيل التي نسجها أعداء الأمر المبارك عبر التاريخ، ويبين بالدليل والبرهان أصولها ومفنداتها والحقائق الصحيحة المتعلقة بتاريخ الدين البهائي.
هذا الكتاب متوفر باللغتين الإنجليزية والفارسية ويمكنكم تحميله من موقعه.
This book is available in both English and Farsi and can be downloaded from his website.